I recently inherited this laptop that was falling off at the seams. Spec-wise, it wasn't a workhorse either. Running an Intel Celeron with just 2 GB of RAM, it was capable to just about run a web browser with limited tabs, mind you, and obviously the one-off word processing or lightweight spreadsheet action. My initial thoughts were to sell this off for cheap. Then the brilliant idea struck. Why not get rid of the heavy Windows 7 and replace it with something lighter? The first choice, understandably, was Linux. But that was too mainstream for my liking. So on came Chrome OS. In this video, we will build a very capable and powerful Chromebook. Let's do it. Head over to www.neverware.com. Link has been provided in the description. Scroll down to the bottom of the home page and select Install Home Edition. Select the operating system which resides on your target computer. Since I'm a Windows user, I'm selecting Download USB Maker. Once the download completes, insert a 8 GB or a 16 GB pen drive into your laptop. The Neverware website recommends not to use a SanDisk drive, but it was the only one I had and it worked just fine for me. Once the USB Maker is downloaded, launch it and follow the on-screen instructions. It takes quite a while for the software to be loaded onto the pen drive. So, take a break. Once done, reboot your laptop and enter the boot sequence in BIOS. On my Lenovo laptop, it works with F12 and will vary basis your brand. Once again, follow the instructions on the screen. Once you log in with your Google credentials, you are good to go. Just about. Note that Windows still resides on your laptop and you can only boot into Chrome OS if the pen drive is plugged in and is set as the first boot device. Now, we don't want that, do we? To make Chrome OS the primary or the only operating system on your laptop, click on the taskbar on the bottom right corner and select Install Cloud Ready. Depending on the choice you make, it will either wipe out the existing operating system or create a dual boot system. Let it do its thing and you shall have your Chromebook. Now you have access to thousands of Chrome apps that will more or less suffice your day-to-day needs. Give this video a thumbs up if you found it useful, vote it down if you didn't, and do share it with your friends and family members who still use archaic laptops. Subscribe to the channel for more of such awesome tech contents. This is Souvik signing off. Until the next time, be good and be curious. Bye-bye.